Okay, so I had a little change of plan. I was gonna make a tuna melt. But what I decided to do instead is make kind of a tuna melt, but I'm gonna do it in a wrap style. Wrap style. So it's gonna be like a tuna burrito kind of thing. I say burrito because it's burrito size, these things, burrito size tortillas. So I'm gonna put some more freshly made tuna right there. Yum. We wanna see it close. See, this is gonna have a bowl of it. So, you know, I didn't even taste it yet. I guess I will. Just gonna put a bunch down in here. And to make it interesting, I'm not gonna put the whole thing in, because that would be like me being a glutton. Which I have no qualms about sometimes. Trying to keep it nice and thin. Trying to end up eating everything I made here. A little bit more over here. A little more coverage on the corner. Can you see? Okay. Maybe a little bit more over here. This is just for aesthetics. You know, you don't want your food looking scarce. Scarce. Used to use that friend in grade school.
Man, it's good. It's just case, man.
So, but what I'm gonna do now, which is not normal here, is I'm gonna put some cheese in. Let me make sure I got my oven going for the next surprise. And this, you know, not too much. Oh, not that one. And I figure, as a rule, you know. So I figure, as I roll, there'll be some cheese in that spot. You know? So here we go. Can you see? Okay. More this way. Uh-oh. It's like, I'm chasing cheese. And make it bigger loop. So, even out a little bit if I can. Because what I'm going to do now, let me get this pan here. Sorry about that. Now I'm going to put this pan in the oven, but first what I'm going to do is cut this thing in half. Hopefully there's not any of that stuff in the middle. That way, when I'm ready to eat it, I can have it on a normal sized plate. And also, I can eat the whole thing. Which I wouldn't be able to do in this, well, I couldn't in this plate, but I wouldn't be able to pick this plate up. So, this is it, and guess where it's going?
Right.
Down
here.
At 400 degrees for until I smell it. That's how you know something's done. When it smells like it's done, it's usually done. How can you say what's good for me? How can you say what I deserve? This is gonna take about 10 minutes or so. So, I'll be back. end to show you the final thing.